Hinesy.
Oh, I learned my lesson, Mabel. I'll never be jealous again.
You stick to that now.
Oh, absolutely.
That's easier said than done.
I can do it.
I knew it. But let's take an example just for fun.
I don't have time for stuff like this. I got places to go, people to see.
Jealous. You've nothing to do, so you drop in to chat for a while.
Ryan, with nothing to do, so I drop in to chat for a while.
Here she comes. Her blouse is unbuttoned, her stockings are not very straight.
Here she comes. Her blouse is unbuttoned, her stockings are not
very straight. Later on, she gets a bouquet with a card that's saying to maybe you are great. Well, Hinesy, what would you do then?
I would trust her. I would trust her. By George, I swear I would trust her. No, I will never be jealous again.
Nice work, Hinesy. But let's take another example. This. You've nothing to do, so you drop into chat for a while.
There I am, with nothing to do, so I drop into chat for a while.
Something's up. The window is open and Gladys is forcing a smile.
Something's up. That window is open and Gladys is forcing a smile.
There you see, a shirt and a tie and a pair of pants and a nice neat little pile. Well, Hinesy,
I would trust her. I would trust her. By George, I swear I would trust her. No, I'll never be jealous. I'll never, 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 never be jealous again.
That's the stuff, Hinesy. You're practically cured.
There will be no more nightmares to sleep through. No.
There she is. She's giving a sailor a very affectionate squeeze.
There she is. She's giving a sailor a very affectionate squeeze.
Then to boot, she tells you she was in the arms of a cousin who's back from overseas.
A cousin back from overseas? Do you expect me to believe that? I would trust her. I would trust her. By George, I swear I would trust her. No, I'll never be jealous. I'll never, 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 never,